Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. I'm really on the American sports front at the moment. I just reacted to an NFL biggest hits video, but then I saw this video on my little recommendation and I was like, this is something I want to watch. This is something that's gonna make me laugh, gonna make me freak out. So let's watch it together. NHL meltdowns. I've never really watched ice hockey before. Okay. Must be so hard to play this for. Why is the goal so small? Okay, it's just an intro on this. I was like, where's the breakdown?
Now that it's clear to the line, Markov will hold it in, but we'll get a whistle here, and it will be a hooking penalty, and I believe it is going against the Canadian.
You get your stick up. Shaw's not happy.
Holy crap! Are you joking? Is that a joke? Is that a joke?
You see the frustration.
Is that an actual joke?
You're trying to extend plays.
This looks like a spoof. Like, it looks like it's off a show. Like, making fun of people.
At the end of games.
It's like the... What is
Shaw's going to get the gate here as well, and he still has... Extra words for referee Brad Watson as he goes across the ice. And there goes
what? Is this like a normal thing in ice hockey? Ice hockey fans, help me out. Is that a normal thing? Is it like part of the sport culture?
Wanted a whistle and didn't get it, so he does penalty. That's a delay of game penalty.
I haven't looked at the comments. I don't know if it's good if I'm laughing. Is it like disrespectful? No. Is this an actual joke? Why do people... That's insane. Is there like no penalty for going psycho like that? Because like, of course, in like rugby, people want to go that psycho, but there's penalties and you get taken out for like a few games if you do anything like this. You'll be charged and fined. That's not all good, man.
There and drop the puck. As soon as the puck is dropped, they
the coach.
A couple of cross checks. The words are the benches.
Yeah. This is insane. This is a lot on the line, but still, bro.
It's a long season. He's talking to Corey Perry about it.
Is he gonna go even more crazy?
And this will be something to watch. There's two more games between these teams
this
season.
Uh-oh, guys, I'm scared. Oh my god! There's the coaches not setting a very good example. That's crazy.
They
must be under so much stress and pressure for them to act like that.
Oh, we saw this from Patrick Waugh in the Quebec.
Or again, is it just part of the culture of this game? As well.
I'd be interested to see if the league has anything.
It's crazy, guys. Oh, this is gonna be like my college football game. I had no idea what was going on. And people taught me down below in the comments, so if you can, if you know anything about this, please comment down below so I'm no longer confused about how people are acting in this goddamn game.
You have to take risks. Nashville does here. Pitching in.
Please don't tell me he's going to do something else.
And there's.
Okay, that's fine. That's pretty. It's not so bad in comparison to the other stuff. You know, we saw that huge row of racket things. What are these called? I don't even know what they're called. Is that why they've got so many of them? Because they always break them like this? Is this... Yeah, that's why. That must be a way to get out the frustration. I get it. But I think going at the referee is a bit too far. Don't you think? Oh no, that's just me. I don't know about this culture. Why would you do that towards your own teammates? Guys, what is this? What is going on? That is insane. I can't believe this is like normalized. This is not okay. I mean, it's funny and entertaining, but still, it's not a good culture to have. Sports supposed to be sportsmanship. I guess they can't really do much on ice, right? Right? Like, they can't get into a fist fight, right? Oh no, what is he about to do, guys? I can't deal. To watch the contact. And Marty just slashing his stick. I'm telling you. And good for him. He's taken a lot. It's been bump a Marty party for a long time. Oh my goodness. You can't bump him. That was the end of the video. Guys, please help me out. Please, please help me out. I don't know where this was. NHL, is that American? I think it is. I thought it was like Canada for a second. But let's look at the comments. Okay, people were laughing. Okay, people were laughing. Guys, I'm thoroughly confused, quite entertained, and also a little bit like ashamed. That was very interesting. I'm glad I watched it. Let me know what you guys think down below. Please teach me some things. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys. Mwah.